I am going to do a unbox with me.
What's up, party people? It's your girl Kiki, owner of Kiki's Decor, if you don't already know, honey. If you don't know, we are an event decorating business specializing in balloon decor and more, here to show you how to have less stress and more time to impress. So in today's video, we are going to do Baby Shark. My goddaughter loves Baby Shark, and I am so excited to do this birthday theme for her. I'm gonna do actually something different, and I am so excited. I love doing new things. So I'm hoping that it goes great. That's what this video is about. Baby Shark is gonna be pastel colors, so yellow, pink, and blue. Before we get into the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you won't miss any videos like these.
Hey y'all, so finally finished. It is 12:36 a.m. I'm tired.
What's up y'all? So I am going to do a unbox with me. I can show you guys everything that I got for the birthday party this Saturday. Let's get started with this big one here. This big one, if I'm not mistaken, this is the backdrop. We're gonna see. This is the stand. I got two different sizes, one for 6 feet and then one for 7 feet. Okay, so they gave me instructions on how to do it, but I'll probably have my boyfriend do it. So, yeah. I did get tablecloth, so the colors are, and they're all pastel colors, very light, yellow, pink, and blue. Pink, hopefully there's two in here. Hopefully I bought two. They only gave me one pink tablecloth. I ordered two. Hit them up tomorrow, see what's going on, at least get either a refund or my tablecloth, whichever one, but they're gonna have to work something out. So the next, this is from Toy World. Alright, thank you. And these are the Tough Pets. This is the lemonade color. This is 17 inch. This is 11 inch. And this is the 5-inch. So, on to the next one. I'm going to show you guys covers for the backdrop stand. It's going to be white only because I wanted it pink. This is why. This is the inspiration picture. But that pink is not going to come in until after the event. so I figured I'll just get white. I mean, it's still a bright color and I still feel like it's cute. So, and it should match with everything. Obviously, it's white. I went to Party City and got some blue tissue paper. This is for the centerpieces. Smaller cardboard cutouts for the baby shark. I got them from Party City. Last thing here is the stuff that I got from Amazon. And I thought this was so cute that I had to buy it because why not? It's cute. It is the baby shark balloon machine. So bubble machine. The baby shark bubble machine. So it comes with the bubbles and the bubbles come out of the baby shark's mouth. So I thought it was so cute and I had to get it. It'd be a cute little thing for the kids. Although they have bubbles in their party favors, I thought this would be cute next to the balloon structure. So that was everything that I got so far. I'm going to try to reach out regarding the tablecloth and then... So I forgot to add this to the video, but they were kind enough to give me a refund back. If they were to ship another pink tablecloth, it wouldn't get here on time, which was actually fine because you will see later on that we had to change pavilions at the park. So it wasn't as much tables as we planned to have.
I'll catch back with you guys when I start making the balloon structures. So. Okay, y'all, it was a lot of work, but we made it through.
As always.
As always. I love my fam. Oh, cause they are my support, because I wouldn't be able to do it without them. I was stressing.